Ah, my assistant Greg says some of these alternate Earths may not have oxygen. The air might be nitrogen or methane or... hell, everybody's head might be inside out. So just take little itty-bitty breaths. And if anybody asks you why your head's inside out, remember, it's only inside out from their perspective. And you're fine, head-wise. Trouble-wise, you're in a lot of it, and you should probably run. All right, enough hypotheticals. Let's test this test.
Hey.